Left friends, so in this question given us that a 20 cm by 30 cm sheet of a paper has a uniform surface area density of 5.0 multiplied by 10.